Hi there, mister. Yeah, you're doing good. You're good. Yeah, good girl. Yeah, you're all right, girl. Yep.
Come on, girl. You all right?
Yeah, that's better, girl.
Good job.
Yep. Easy. Yeah. Yeah. Whoa, whoa. Easy, whoa.
Easy, girl. Yeah. Slow up now.
Yeah.
There we go. Hey, move it! There's a girl. Okay, then. Son of a bitch! Yep. Easy now.
Hey, mister! Remember me? Come on over. How you doing today? Well, you see this here? American ginseng. Take a feller from not too bad to hearty as buck in no time. Really something. Yep, you don't find this every day. Dose this in your medicine, give it some zip. Believe me.
Whatever you're selling, I ain't buying.
Anyway, I ain't gonna use all of this, so feel free to help yourself to whatever's left. You take care now.
Well, thanks. Be well, friend.
Yep.
That's cool, girl. there, girl. Whoa, easy. You okay?
Yep.
Thanks for stopping, sir. Thank you. Percy Witsickle, Central Union Railroad Company. Maybe you can help me. One of my... One of my workers has been stealing wages. 3 weeks running. I have searched everyone and everywhere 10 times over. Of course, no one is talking the way they look at me.
What's all this got to do with me?
I think I need someone a little more neutral, a little more persuasive. And you look like you're, and I got to watch the camp, so could you see what you could sniff out? I'll pay you for your efforts, of course.
Yeah, I got it. What exactly is it you want me to do?
Find the thief and recover the money. And give him his marching orders. I'm not one for matters of personnel. Look for anyone sneaking off the line. They've got to be stashing it away from camp somewhere. Well, can you help me? My head is on the block here.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Whoa! What are you doing here?
Doing your friend Percy a little favor. He says one of the workers has been stealing. I reckon I just found him.
Stealing? What? I'm the junior foreman here. It's them Orientals you want to speak to.
You ready to return that money you stole?
Okay, okay. All right, I'm leaving. The money is in the tree, just please don't kill me.
I got your money. Here. You're gonna need a new junior foreman, though. He just quit.
Randall?
I don't believe it. Well, that does explain a few things. Thank you for your help, partner. Here. For your trouble.
I saw this hunter bring a bait to selling cow.
Let's go, girl. Yeah. Easy.
Someone's coming. Someone's coming.
Thank you.
Come on, girl. Easy, girl. Easy.